everybody, Vlogmas day 12. We are halfway there, guys. Halfway there to Christmas Eve. I'm just turn this air conditioning down because it's terribly loud. I am out this morning. I'm sorry if I look like a puffer fish. My face is very swollen, especially on this side. Although the pain is decreased, the swelling is like increased. I don't know. Yeah, so this morning I'm out by myself, and yesterday I talked about independence, and literally I can't tell you the freedom learning to drive has given me. Even though I have restrictions, like I can't drive at certain times, stuff like that, and that's due to health, not to being a new driver. And it actually says on the back of my license, like, about medication and stuff like that. So the, you know, authorities are fully aware of my medical conditions, and I've been cleared to drive certain hours, certain times. And again, it all depends on how I'm feeling. Anyway, I'm out this morning. Sorry, let me turn the engine off. Wasting petrol. I'm getting some dog food, and I'm getting some ingredients for my sister because she wants to make a banoffee pie. Just window down. Yeah, so a little trip by myself this morning. These shops are not very far away, so but yeah, I don't know, like, driving here like this morning, it was like, I don't know, I had the music going and I just felt so like normal. I don't know, it was nice, it was really nice. But anyway, good morning, guys, let's go get some shopping. Sorry if it's windy, guys, but can we talk about for a second, let me back up and show you how perfect this parking job is. Oh yeah, perfection. Shopping is done. The boot's so messy. And I even did a bit of sneaky Christmas shopping in this bag here. Hey guys, so I've actually been home once, and my sister goes, because I went out and got some stuff for her to make a banoffee pie, like what we did a couple weeks ago. It was the day I actually got admitted. I got admitted that evening. Anyway, and then I get home and she goes, oh, we need butter. So I've had to come back out again. And then my phone was being weird. It keeps turning off, so I'm going to have to take it to the Apple shop. But I have asked Santa Claus for a new phone, so we'll see what I get. And then I'll be giving this one to Tom. So yeah, but I did get this tea. It's called Teaser, real leaf organic tea, mango and ginger. I haven't tasted it yet, but I'm really excited. So taste test. Oh my gosh, it smells amazing. Oh my god, that's actually so good. Oh my gosh, guys, if you have this near yourself and you can tolerate small liquids, try it. Oh my goodness, it's so good. Right, let's, oh my gosh, comment down below if we should do like a drive with me, like carpool karaoke or something. That'd be hilarious. I don't know how well my phone's gonna stay on there, but let's go. Little taster of what's to come. I literally live like 5 minutes away, so love this song. Ah! Round the roundabout. of speed bumps in this area. So it's like you speed up, then you gotta gear down again. Oh, straight out. And I never lied to admit that I was wrong. Never know. Worst singer right now. Oh, the lights are being kind to us today. Oh my gosh, I feel like that'd be a really funny main channel video. Don't worry guys, I am a safe driver. Like, I don't know how I've edited this together, but most of the time I was using Siri to change songs, or it was just changing, I wasn't getting distracted. Like, I didn't touch the camera really. I just kind of sat it there and yeah. But anyway guys, don't worry. I wasn't breaking any rules. I wasn't breaking the law. I'm a safe driver. Otherwise I wouldn't have passed my desk, so. Right, let's get this butter inside before it melts. Oh, I also got some Jaffa Cakes because they're on offer, so that, I bet Tom's gonna like them because they don't sell them here. Like, that was in the English section, so I thought it'd be a nice little present for him. Guys, let's open my calendar. Or the calendars. I'm so glad that I cleaned the room yesterday, even though it was exhausting. Like, it's clean now and I don't have to, like, worry about it, so. The 12th, where are you? Oh, my tooth. Number 12 at the top. I'm hoping we get another quote. Oh, we got a quote. It says, yeah, I'll rip it off. Oh, it's not even a quote. That was such a disappointment. Girls, you can hear my dogs barking. It says, can you guess what Belle wants for Christmas? Let me guess, a book. Well, anyway. That's a bit of a disappointment. I've got another thing. The Flash! So I'll put these back. I'm currently editing today's vlog because there was an extremely... I'm still going to put this in the jar just because I feel like... Well, the jar that we didn't have yet, but... I'm still gonna put it in because I really, I don't know, I want it to be more full. So I might just put all of them in there. But yeah, I'm editing today's vlog because there is a section where I showed the back of the car and I just wanted to blur out like the number plate. And then also we did a bit of carpool karaoke earlier, didn't we? And carpool karaoke, is that the name? I don't know, but that goes on for like 10 minutes. So I need to edit that down. I don't want it to be a huge hassle later. So, cause I'm gonna try and get this vlog up tonight rather than tomorrow. So I'm just editing that and then I think we're all going to go in the pool for a bit. I'm also writing down some YouTube video ideas that needs to be filmed or that I want to film in the next however long. Unfortunately, I haven't got round to filming that video yet just because everybody's been in the house and it's been extremely loud and I've just... I can't work with everybody's noises in the background. It's too tough when I'm trying to edit it. It's just so loud, so... Hopefully tomorrow everyone's going to be out. Well, according to everybody, everybody's going to be out. So I'm going to film the videos in the morning and then Christmas shopping in the afternoon. Wait, no, what's the date tomorrow? If it's not Thursday, then we're not going Christmas shopping till Thursday. Okay, no. So not tomorrow, the next day. So tomorrow I can probably just have a day of filming. So I mentioned earlier that I was thinking of video ideas. I'm just gonna list a couple that I've written down. I'm thinking more main channel, but if you guys have any vlog suggestions, I'm all ears. You guys know I'm always trying to incorporate, sorry, it's just really loud for that oven on, it's so loud. Buy my mom a new oven. Yeah, you guys know that I'm always listening to your comments, even though I don't always have time to reply. I do try and stay as active as I can. But yeah, I'm thinking more main channel in my head when I'm writing down these videos. Some of the ones that I'm going to list, you might have already heard me talk about. I kind of need to balance you somewhere because... So, where's my pen? I should do a live stream. Oh my gosh, guys, let me know down below if I should do a live stream on YouTube or not. Okay, so these are the ones that I've got written down so far, but like I said, I'm all ears for any video ideas you guys have. I'd like to try and incorporate more of what you guys want to see and what you, like the content you want to watch. So I've got, the first video I've got written down is the 20k thank you video. I'm either just going to sit down and thank you guys. This is for my main channel for like all the support. Sorry, I've got hiccups. I'm not really sure what I want to do for that video, so let me know, but at this rate we'll hit 30k before I have chance to film my 20k. But that is listed. My Black Friday haul, which I haven't gotten around to filming yet because I'm still waiting on one of the packages. I want to do, because of how successful and well my inserting an end YouTube went, that video that literally has gone viral, I think we're almost at 1 million views, which is incredible, honestly, what the heck. I wanted to do a how to remove an NG and how I store it if I'm gonna place it or reuse it again. I have another video which I can't say about just yet, but that's written down here. Then I gotta do my medical storage tour, which is behind me right there. You guys can't see it, but that. I still need to do my high smile review, but let me know if you guys actually want to see that. Then I wanna do a sister versus boyfriend, a day in a life with chronic illness, how to set up a kangaroo feeding pump, and then my surgical feeding tube journey. When I get one, I want to kind of vlog that and the healing process. I've got a hyperkalemic periodic paralysis video written down here, like an awareness video, but for that. Yeah, that's pretty much all I've got at the moment, and then I'm tossing and turning with a few ideas, but I haven't written them down yet. But let me know what kind of things you would like to see, what kind of videos, because I'm going to add them to the list, and then when I'm stuck for ideas, I can just like go to the list and be like, oh, let's do this, let's do that. So that's, sorry, my tube I've got my feed going, and it's like, keeps getting caught. It's aggravating me. Yeah, so do let me know what kind of videos you guys want to see, and like I said, I will try my best to do them. But yeah, that's pretty much all that's happening at the moment. I'm currently just replying to a few emails, trying to get some stuff sorted out. Yeah, I'm excited. Like, my upcoming content on my main channel, I'm so excited for, so get ready. If you guys haven't watched my main channel videos, I will leave a link down below to my channel, you guys can go check it out. But yes, thanks guys, like seriously, thank you so much for the support. But yeah, I'm gonna try and get around to filming a thank you video for that channel, because 20k is, it's a big milestone for me, for YouTube. I know how hard it is for small channels to kind of break out and like build up your channel, so I'm so grateful that I've had that opportunity. But yeah,
we have spoons.
Oh, we're doing it down here.
No, we're doing it down there. I'll pass them.
Let's see the Ferrero Rochers. How many's in one of them then?
30.
What, in each?
Yeah, it's holds 61, I think. So, well, somebody would have always nicked the top one, wouldn't they?
Probably. No, we have to leave the top one, because otherwise it's not a tree.
I know. Well, we'll have to... Oh,
I need like a...
Perfection, that. $2 that from the op shop. I saw it and I went, I'm having it. And it all flattens down and it keeps it in a box.
And every year I put it away and every year I get it out. Isn't it lovely?
Go on then.
No. Oh, sorry. Would you like a double decker?
Where are they from?
Hey guys, so tonight's been like a kind of rough night. I was sick, not at the dinner table, but I was kind of trying to get to the toilet, but because I was sat at the back of the table, it's hard to get out of that like spot, so like, I ended up being sick on the floor like next to the table, and it was just kind of gross, and I just don't like being like sick in front of my family. Like, it's kind of, it's not awkward, like, they understand and they like get my condition and stuff, but it's just, it's gross, and like, nobody wants to really see that, and it's just hard when I can't avoid it. But anyway, that was tonight's events. We did the Ferrero Rocher tree, which is like a stand, which you guys would have just seen, and you fill it with Ferrero Rochers. So yeah, we did that. And now I'm just gonna relax, edit today's vlog, and probably go to bed. I'm so tired. Tomorrow, Mum said she's going to Harbour Town, which is like an outlet shop in Perth. Well, like not like one shop. It's like a load of shops. So I said I might go with her tomorrow, depending on how I feel. And then Thursday, me and Tom are gonna go Christmas shopping, but obviously if I can get a few bits tomorrow, I will. But yeah, oh, and I did wrap up some more presents earlier that I got this morning, and I put those under the tree as well. But anyway guys, I hope you enjoyed today's vlog. It was a bit of a longer vlog. I need to change this dressing. But anyway, yeah, give this video a big thumbs up if you did enjoy it, and hit that subscribe button for me down below. Thank you so much guys, I love you all, and remember, if you have any video suggestions, do comment them down below. Anyway, I hope you're all well and have a good night's sleep or a wonderful day, and I'll see you guys tomorrow.